So, you have a new original Wego TV show for me?
Yes, I do, and it'll be called Monkie Kid.
Oh, so will it be about monkeys?
What? No! It will be a continuation to the Journey of the West.
The Journey of the what?
Basically, centuries ago, the Monkey King trapped Demon Bow King in a mountain using a staff that changed size.
Oh my god, okay.
Later in the modern day, we're gonna meet our main character, MK.
Oh, so what's his real name actually?
Unknown.
Where's his parents?
Unknown.
What is his backstory?
Unknown, but we do know that he's a delivery noodle boy for a pig.
A pig?
Yes, he's from the Journey of the West, and also a reincarnation of the monk appears and loves noodles for a reason.
Okay.
NK finds the base of Red Boy.
Are you sure it's not too kitty?
For the son of Demon Bow King, yeah, I'm gonna change it to Red Sun. So basically, it turns out that he wants to release the Demon Bow King.
Oh, how?
Well, by removing the staff.
But turns out MK actually has the powers to lift the staff, so he just runs away.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna advertise a brand new Wego $130 Red Sun Inferno truck.
Wait, what?
MK's friend May conveniently saves MK, and then they go to a journey to find the Monkey King with Sandy and his blue cat with an orange mohawk.
Wait a minute, so did Sandy just paint a cat blue and add him an orange mohawk?
Anyways, they use Sandy's container boat, which is actually also his house.
You still haven't answered my question.
Princess Iron Fang comes out of nowhere and steals the staff and kills MK.
Wait, so we're gonna kill MK already?
Turns out MK survived and conveniently went on a farmful mountain and received a motivation speech from Monkey King.
Oh, I think we can Goku's actor to voice him.
Okay, but he needs to go back to the city now, but everyone where you left.
Oh, how hard will it be?
Super easy, real winning convenience. Basically finds a container that a brand new Wake Monkey King 60-hour cloud jet.
Whoa, what the heck is happening?
Oh yeah, now he goes back to the city and fights Demon Bow King using a brand new $150 Monkey King Warrior Mech.
Okay.
Yeah, and basically defeats the Demon Bow King and becomes the brand new Monkey King.
So how will we air this show actually?
Let's just release this episode in June in Asia.
Okay.
Then we'll release it 1 year later in Australia, another 6 months later in some countries on Amazon. Keeping this show a secret is definitely gonna hurt it actually.
What? No, it won't. Okay then. Hello guys, thank you all for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed it, then please like this video and subscribe to the channel. And if this video does pretty well, then I'll probably make a pitch mini parody of, season 1, special 2, and season 2. Okay, that's all I've got to say for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bye.